So we've got Shari in here because we've got some big news.
Yes.
We have some massive news.
Huge news.
Huge news. We are rebranding Parade of Lights.
Yes, it is now the Cayman National Parade of Lights.
It sure is. Yeah. Wait, we need some dings for that. Yeah. All right, so tell me, what made Cayman National decide, you know, this is a great event, let's get in on this.
Yeah.
What made you guys decide to do it?
Well, this year we're actually celebrating 45 years with Cayman.
Oh, yeah. That's awesome.
And we haven't really been doing that much throughout the year.
Mm-hmm.
But we said, let's end this year with a bang.
Let's go
and
out.
And what better way to do that than Parade of Lights?
Right? Because it is such a great event.
It is.
Family friendly.
Yes.
You know, you see the kids getting excited, but the adults get just as excited.
Right?
And it really is that big holiday feel.
Yes.
Like, it gives you those feels, right?
Perfect family affair.
Yeah.
Great for all ages. Mm-hmm. I mean, they really look forward to it.
Parade of Lights is stepping up a gear. As we welcome a brand new sponsor to Parade of Lights. And we're very, very happy indeed this morning to have Shari in with us from Cayman National. Good morning.
Good morning. Thank you for having me.
Now, I can officially say that this year it is the Cayman National Parade of Lights.
Yes.
That is what
it is.
It sounds like it's complete.
Right.
It does.
Right.
It was missing something.
Now we're stepping it up a gear.
Mm-hmm.
First of all, a huge thank you to Cayman National for being part of this.
Yes.
And coming on board. It's super exciting. What was it that you thought at Cayman National, right, this is the thing that we want to be part of?
It's just the time of year.
Yeah.
Christmas, it's just the best time of year. I don't know what else to say.
As Andy Williams said in the song, it's the most wonderful time of the year.
It is indeed.
Yeah.
It's something for everybody, all ages. And Camana Bay and Hurley's for years have done a great job with this event. And we just thought, hey, this is a no-brainer. This is something that we need to become a part of.
Yeah, absolutely. And it's one of the events, as me and Terry spoke about before we went on air, is it's one of the events that I don't think anyone in the Cayman calendar wants to miss. And it doesn't matter whether you're 5 or whether you're 95.
Indeed.
Everyone comes to Parade of Lights.
Sail into the holidays, Saturday, December 7th, for Cayman National Parade of Lights.
Thanks for watching, and make sure to subscribe for more content from Hurley's Media.